eventually the technology grew up. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Blacko! But eventually technology evolved,
yes,
and eventually accommodated the female voices. And slowly but surely, the voice range in the voice acting grew up. Even now, the voice ranges keep on expanding.
Yes.
So kahit anong pangit ng voices, basta may certain target siya na audience, they'll use it.
For example, the normal voices, sometimes, hindi mo yung marinig sa radio. Pero lately, they've been using that in advertisements just to make it close to the common people.
Yes. Parang commercial din, di ba? Parang less and less na mga mega stars ang mga ginagamit for commercials. Kasi hindi basta mas nakakarilip ang tao sa mga nasa commercials. You need common Joes and common James.